tutorial, we will discuss CRT and color CRT monitors and the working of CRT and color CRT monitors. So first of all, it's CRT monitor. It is also called as cathode ray tube monitors. So in this cathode ray tube monitors or CRT monitors, there are various systems. So here you can see there is electron gun, then focusing system, vertical deflection system, horizontal deflection system, electron beam and phosphorus coating. So in CRT monitors, the electron gun emits the electrons towards the monitors, and the focusing system, which focuses or converges the electrons into a beam, which will produce the bright spot on the phosphorus coating. Next system is vertical deflection system as well as horizontal deflection system. So vertical deflection system controls the movement of the beam in vertical direction and horizontal deflection system in vertical direction, so that electron beam will move from upper left corner till the end and again to the original point. So it will repetitively scan the whole monitor again and again to retain this pattern. The electron beam, which is used to produce the bright spot as well as to scan the whole screen. The electron beam, which scans from upper left corner till the end, and wherever there is anything you want to plot, at that place it produces the bright spot, and after some time the bright spot will vanish. So to retain this bright spot, this screen should be refreshed again and again, minimum 16 times per second, by using the principle of persistence of vision, so that anybody who is seeing towards that monitor can get the perception of some object on that screen. So here you can see the electron gun, which emits the electron beam, then focusing system. Use of focusing system is to converge the electron beam to small spot when it strikes to phosphorus coating. Then vertical and horizontal deflection system, which controls the movement in horizontal and vertical directions, and phosphorus coating, which creates bright spot when electron beam strikes on it. So that is nothing but working and construction of CRT monitors. Now we will move towards the color monitors. The color CRT monitors, they are using the same principle as like black and white, only there are some changes. To create the colors, there are infinite number of color shades. Hence, we cannot put infinite numbers of electron guns inside the that particular system. So that we are using some color model, that is RGB color model, red, green and blue. And through the combination of red, green and blue, we perceive or we get various color shades on the monitors. So in color monitors, the front side, it is coated with the three coatings. One is related to red, one is green and one is blue. And in color monitor, we are using three electron guns. Each gun, one is for red phosphorus, one is blue and one is for green. And there is a shadow mask on which there are some holes which are related to the pixel on the monitor. So that any one pixel, if you want to glow, so the beam should pass through the shadow mask and it will hit on that at that place, and the three, based on the percentage of three colors perceived at that point, the resultant color will be perceived by the person or the viewer. So this is nothing but working of how the color CRT monitor works. Remaining functionality, it is same like black and white monitors. Only thing is, it has three different color guns, for one for red, one for green and one for blue, and there is a shadow mask in between. So each hole, it is related to the pixel on the monitors.